everyone. My name is Dr. Radha Sandhan. I'm a consultant pediatrician and neonatologist of Lotus Specialty Clinic and Apollo Hospitals, Chennai. I'm going to share some valuable parenting tips today. To start with, I'd like to say, spend some quality, constructive family time with your children. At every given point, this might sound trivial, but tell them that you love them and care for them. You be their trusted adult so they can always come back to you and boost their morale, saying that you will be there with them at their most difficult situations. Create an environment where they could comfortably communicate with you of any kind of problems they could face in their life. Listen to them. Don't be judgmental. Be open about everything and help them out in their difficult situations. It is a good idea. No matter what age group the children are, appreciate them and reward them for their good behavior, good deeds. May it be a small chocolates or even some valuable gifts. It would be advisable. Keep them well informed, meaning to say, if you're taking a toddler to a doctor's clinic for a vaccination, tell them that you're taking the child for injection. Do not fool them around. Do not give any surprises or shocks for your children. They should be well informed and kept well prepared. Every family should have their ground rules and regulations and boundaries. So the children eventually start enjoying the discipline what they are growing through their life. So it's important that family rules and boundaries are expressed and communicated and kept standard through their life. Finally, I'd like to say, please treat every single child the way you would like to be treated. Thank you.